Did you get caked in the face on your wedding day? If you did and you're no longer married to that person, there's a good chance they were a narcissist, and that was the very first red flag. And if you're new here, my name is Ro. I'm a narcissistic abuse survivor, and I'm a certified life and relationship coach, and I was caked in the face on my wedding day by the narcissist that I married. Looks like a pretty normal picture, right? Beautiful couple, just got married, about to cut a cake. You can see the smile and the excitement on my face as we're both holding the knife with the cake ready to be placed on this plate. And here's what happened 2 seconds later. No cake on the plate. Cake in a chunk in his hand. Some cake already on my face. And I had no clue. We go from a beautiful smile and excitement to a violated cake with a fistful ready to be assaulted with. And yeah, I said assault because if you notice, he's got me pinned against his body in between him and the table. I've got no place to go. He's got a chunk of cake in his hand, and it's not enough that I have it in my nose and on my face. He's got to get more on me. And if you notice, my arm is trying to move his hand ever so gently off of me so that I can get out. But mind you, I have 144 guests sitting there watching this. This is supposed to be the most beautiful day of your life. A day to remember, not a day where you are feeling violated and assaulted. And you already said I do by the time you get to the cutting of the cake, so it's a message from the abuser to you that they have full control over you and that they can do whatever the fuck they want. Not only do you have to put up with it, you gotta smile through it and pretend that there's nothing happening. So if you were caked in the face on your wedding day, you were assaulted